embassy on the evening of September 18, 2018. Stephen was abducted by his 21-year-old non-custodial father, Stevie Boyd, black male, with brown hair, brown eyes, 6 feet 0 inches, and 136 pounds, and was last seen wearing a red black hat with all black clothing. Stevie should be considered armed. If you have information on the whereabouts of Stephen Smith or Stevie Boyd, call the Trace BI 1-800 Trace BI FIND or the Memphis Police Department at 901-545-2677.
Thank you, Buggy.
Buzz.
Even though I didn't like the alert. Thanks for the heads up. Why does there always have to be an Amber Alert? Damn it.